Hello, Yudo. So we are back in the cockpit with Alexandre, and we are briefing the flight to go back to Paris de Gaulle.
Alexandre, I'm your first officer to this flight back to Paris. As first officer, one of my duties is to also perform the walk around to check for any potential damage on the aircraft. There we have to check. There are 12 drains there of all the engines. We have to check that there are no leaks, especially on CFM engines. We have to check that all these latches and hooks are in place.
Air France 499, altitude setting is 3004, temperature is 29. Wind check 110 at 1 knots, report ready for push.
So the main threat is the terrain. Okay, we've got high mountains right after the takeoff. So for that we have a specific trajectory. We have to follow the flight director. And also the key point is that 1.2 DME of Papa Juliet Mike, where we can read there, we have to turn right on magnetic track 141. That's really important.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard, I'm your captain. We should be ready on schedule time today. We are now loading the last luggage in the bulk. We expect 7 hours and 50 minutes to cross the ocean. We expect a quiet flight and destination, the weather is fair. I wish you a very good flight with us.
We are found 499 into Charlie, backtrack runway 10, expect clearance shortly.
We turn backtrack runway 10, Air France 499 AV.
Okay, clear right
on the 669.
Clear left.
Right turn, after.
669, tower.
Charlie 11, taxi to St Maarten, we'll be ready from Charlie if able.
669, Charlie cleared takeoff in 110 at 1
knots. Okay.
So take off at 215.1 turns. It's okay for the performance.
Yeah.
Flaps 2, flex takeoff, 96%, initial time 501.50. Right turn after takeoff. Okay, the final failure, 1.2 DME, Papa Juliet Mike. Right, the magnetic track 141.
Okay, in case of a failure, it's stop or go. If you hand the handle, you do it by yourself, and if in any trouble, you get toga.
Okay.
We are fully ready, Air France 1489.
Air France 1489, clear takeoff in 120 at 12 knots.
Taking off.
Yep. Okay. Ready?
Ready.
Takeoff.
Takeoff.
Chief 1 Charlie Hotel, confirm type of aircraft, Aztec.
AFM.
Manflex 33 SRS, auto first blue.
Check. Trust set.
Blackfin 328 Alpha, clear the land, with 110 at 110 knots.
Clear, PLM
100,
Blackfin 328 Alpha.
Echo Delta, set course.
Set course, back.
Alt 8.
669, 1845. It was 669, 1845,
Zimbabwe. Positive climb. 669.
Blackfin 3 is a sequence clear to land, minutes 120 at 109.
Check, 1.2, clear right.
1.10, Blackfin 3.
Here.
Air France 499, left turn direct no load approved.
Left turn direct no load approved, Air France 499.
First climb, climb auto thrust.
Check.
Number 2,
clear left. Okay, clear left, open climb heading 070.
Perfect. Flaps 1.
Speed check. Flaps 1.
American 868 is ready to push up at spot 1.
American 868, start a pushback approved.
Okay, pushback approved, and just a reminder, we need runway 28 for American 868.
Pushback nose facing east runway 28.
Thank you.
499,
green back, correct, report ready. Roger. Ok. Black 38, call your company, extend for 5 miles, final to accommodate
Air France.
Ok. Je vais faire le demi-tour et puis je te ferai le briefing après.
D'accord. W851,
Sarwang 1850.
Il n'y a pas de lights, hein, là-dessus. Takeoff at 215.1 tons, it's okay for the performance.
Yeah.
Flaps 2, flex takeoff 96%, initial climb flight level 150. Right turn after takeoff, in case of engine failure 1.2 DME, Papa Juliet Mike, right in the magnetic track 141. SRS, auto first blue.
Check.
You know, set. Climb auto thrust.
Check.
Yeah, c'est bon pour toi, ok. Set course direction no low. Check. Flaps 1.
Check.
Flaps 1.
Flap zero.
Correct.
And I have no